Get some digits, get some dinner.
Well, look who it is.
Ladies.
Since we get to choose where to go for dinner if we win, how does Il Costoso sound?
Isn't that the pricey place with napkins?
The really fancy ones, yes.
Sure, Il Costoso's.
Yeah, sounds good.
Perfect. Oh, and can we bring our dates, too?
Dates?
Yeah, loser buys dinner for the winners and their dates. That cool?
Yeah, totally. Totally cool.
Awesome. Well, see you guys.
Dude, we can't afford that!
Dude, we gotta win this bet. I don't want to be the third wheel to Margaret and her date.
Well, then let's get these wheels a-going and get chicks' numbers a-flowing.
Dude, this isn't working.
Yeah, the movie made it look so easy.
Nice cart, losers.
Yeah, good luck getting numbers driving around in that.
We gotta get a better ride.
Hey, Pops.
Why, hello, gentlemen. What brings you here?
Can we borrow your car, Pops?
Why, whatever for?
We needed to win a bet.
A wager. I simply adore a good wager. And so does Carmenita.
What?
That's her name.
Awesome.
Thanks, Pops.
Oh, cool.
So cool.
Now, Mordecai, you do know how to drive stick, right?
Of course.
What are these gears?
Those are Carmenita's special gears. I'd advise you not to touch them. Carmenita's special parts should only be manipulated by a professional.
Don't worry, Pops. We'll just win the bet and we'll be right back. See ya!
Bye!